So I found the cycle path, and hopefully this will take me over that huge, great big long bridge to Barmouth I've been looking at for years. Aha, cycle path by the railway. The Mowthach Trail. Oh, lovely. There we go. Cycle paths in Wales, and roads as well, are often a bit sheepy. So now the cycle path, which I think is an old railway line, has met the new railway line. And we're off to Barmouth. Be a bit careful cycling along here, it's a bit bumpy. Don't have to go far for the first cache today. Ooh, Jack has them. Eight meters. Four meters. It's here, it's around here. What are you doing in there?
Helmet, I'm trying to look for the cache. Can you
sidetracked it's called. So we're back on the bridge, where we're going climbing up there. Hopefully it's dry enough. Brilliant views anyway, but we could be walking all the way up to the hill and just finding a wet slab.
Any fish?
So we've had a bit of rain yesterday. But this is a slab which is quite high, it's had a bit of wind, we'll get into it later in the day. We'll get a cup of coffee and some lunch, but hopefully it'll have dried up by the time we get there. But we're only doing easy routes, so we can always big boot it. So we're starting at the harbour, we're starting at sea level. And we've got to go up, 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 up.
You should have a nice view though.
To get to this crack. Yeah, it's supposed to be awesome views. Is the view getting better behind me? Oh, look at that view behind me. Oh, lordy. More steps. Nice. Come on, Emma, this is why we filled you full of sugar. What a great path!
Can I?
This is.
Let's see on the map and see where we want to go.
That's the quarry. We're not climbing there, we've got to go higher.
That's beautiful.
You guys seeing this? Look at this!
Come to Wales.
Wales. Oh, yeah. It's not the altitude, I'm just enjoying the view. You right down there? Well, I reckon I can see the van from here. Right, next. Well, this is fun. There's a jug there to start with. It's just a lot of flared cracks, which is why it's awkward. They might stay in. I'll just try not to test them, right? Checking going up that way. I reckon that's about it. Yeah, it's quite nice, dude. Don't know if Jack's gonna get past me, that's gonna be fun. Go on then. Climb when ready. Tell me when you're comfy and I'll tidy this rope up behind me. Where are you going? You're going the hard way up, are you?
Oh, sure. Oh, I really hit my foot.
I'm sure to your right it's a lot easier, but I don't remember.
Yeah, but I don't want to fall off.
Did you just fall off a diff?
No, my feet slipped off the thing.
Uh-huh.
Sorry. Never make fun of me for using this, alright?
That's why I went up. I take the easy, like, not making it hard for the sake of it. Yeah, that's it. Give them a nice squeeze and a wiggle. Walk it out. Yeah, you just walk them when they're tight. Problem is, sometimes they walk themselves out. Which isn't so good.
Chalk didn't do much.
Didn't need any chalk. Right, I think I'm going to stand up.
If you fall.
No, I'm not going anywhere. I'm tied onto the.
Oh, right. Yeah,
son of a.
Well, I have to keep pace with you.
No. Oh my. That's gonna be a splat. There we go.
Yeah, you alright there?
Yeah. Yeah. Come on, then, up you go.
Okay.
I've just realised that there's not enough room for two people to get in this crack.
I can keep on these little.
This is just fine. This is. There we go.
Hello.
Come on.
Right, so where am I going?
In there.
I'm never getting that one, mate. I'm not up there yet.
Alright, so I've got you locked. Yeah. Don't fall onto the belay.
No, oh, hello. There we go.
Big hold up here, look.
Thank you.
Right, now, can you get under there, in there?
I can try.
Don't push me.
Oh, this is funny.
There we go.
I did it.
See?
Oh, God.
That worked.
I feel like these rocks are going to kind of come in.
There we go. No, you're still not beating.
That's alright.
Can you get down there okay? Can you get out that way?
Yeah.
I didn't actually look through to see if you could or not.
Yeah, there's a big bush down there, but you can climb around that tree and get down there.
It's just up there. Well, it's just bushes up there, and a holly bush. I don't really want to climb through a holly bush. And since we're kind of, and then that's just blank. It looks like some that gets used over there. But
rope's coming.
Okay, thank you. Rope. No, I'm fine. My favourite place, hanging off a cliff. Yeah. So I think the description for this climb is just difficult. That's what it says. Like,
is it a diff then, is it?
Just, I think it's just the difficult and it's the obviously it's the crack. So they
bit
like,
of jamming.
They like brevity round here. It's just climb the crack.
Just go
up. Didn't even bother writing that. It's just...
Go up.
Difficult.
Climb when you're ready.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Puddles.
Yeah. They said it was a bit soggy.
So I just need to be a little bit careful, I think. It's puddly. Oh my god, that's a good bit of gear. It's a small bit of gear, but it's a good bit of gear.
That's alright, good. Small is good.
I don't think it's going to fall out. I might lace this crack up.
Yeah. I think that's what the last few that were climbing it were doing.
Oh, there'd be loads of good.
He seemed to be on it for quite a long time.
Yeah, that's why I thought they were climbing there each year.
Yay!
And the wind as well.
Oh. Sunny Rock.
She's going to go to Sunny Rock. Okay, taking climb when you're ready.
Okay.
I'm getting the last of the sun. It's dipping down behind the crag. So I've been adding the layers to try and stay warm on the belay. But oh, that sun feels good.
Yeah, just checking on my balcony,
right? Okay, take in. It's alright. I couldn't get my leg up there. I was just such a high step. Come on, out you come. Hello. Yeah, it's nice. Just a few bits where I was just that bit overstretched. I couldn't quite pull myself through because I was at full capacity stretch. Yeah. So pretty up here. It's nice to have a feel around and you feel a big fat jug. Lovely. Huh? Oh, nice rock up here. Lovely jubbly. Oh, that was a lovely route. Enjoyed that loads. Oh, that was very nice.
That was good. Kids enjoyed that. Getting tired, cold, hungry now, but the sun's come out to give us that view. That's one of the best views I've had belaying and climbing in a long time. So that was Barmouth Slabs. Pretty good set of slabs that. Right, let's go.